for us is important to make Russia understand if it violates the international law, then there is no any engagement with Russia from the part of EU. We also consider that we will continue the policy more for more and less for less, meaning if Russia continues its unacceptable international behavior, it means that there will be more sanctions.
That was MEP Sandra Kalniete, Vice Chair of the EPP Group in the European Parliament, describing the key message of her report on EU-Russia relations, a report that was approved by the Parliament's Foreign Affairs Committee. In it, she lists a number of actions that violate international law, including assassinations on European soil using chemical weapons, allegedly carried out by Russian intelligence agents.
If Russia will be open to resolve conflicts, not threaten its neighbors, not meddle in European politics, then we can reconsider what new framework of our relationship to build. But currently, there is no time and space for any new framework in relation, political relationship with Russia.
Her report highlights that global challenges such as climate change, energy security, the non-proliferation of weapons of mass destruction, and the fight against terrorism and organized crime call for selective engagement with Russia.
Engagement with Russia on the government level means that we still have to resolve climate change problem, terrorism, international terrorism, and these are the areas where we are obliged to find the communication channels and the ways how to interact with Russia.